A group of young men trying to turn their lives around have found a future in television journalism, and they learned the ins and outs of the business from some true professionals. Action News anchor Tamala Edwards has the story from the Glen Mills School in Delaware County.
The Glen Mills School is a relaxed country setting for a tough urban mission, a reform school for teenage boys from across the country. But this week, the focus was not on the past, but on passions. A team from ABC News, led by GMA Weekend anchor Ron Claiborne, met up with a team from 6ABC to put on a day-long journalism boot camp.
I started off in journalism out of college.
You've got the tools, we're just here to help you, and we can't wait to see where you take it.
The teams quickly got down to work helping the 30 boys put together their own TV news stories, coaching them on everything from editing their video and sound.
And usually throughout the piece, it makes it stronger if you hear the background noise. You hear, or whatever it is.
To writing their scripts and recording their voices.
A female coach at an all-boys school is pretty unusual. Tessa Ziemba is the first-year assistant baseball coach at the Glen Mills School in Concordville, Pennsylvania.
More than a few of the teens seem to fall in love with the machinery and magic of TV.
It actually meant a lot to me. I mean, it was a good experience, a good opportunity. I mean, it could have opened a couple doors for me. I never know.
I never seen anything like it. Just the level, the level that they're at with this computer stuff is just crazy.
So hopefully some part of the day, from a new skill to a bit of life advice, will help these young men to leave Glen Mills ready to take a different and better path to somewhere and something else.
From ABC News as well as WPVI, taking a whole day to come out to our campus and to work with our students and instill in them the skills and the expertise.
They were into it. They were very enthusiastic. They wanted to be here. They wanted to work with our guys, and it was a great day.
And Glen Mills, Tamala Edwards, Channel 6 Action News.
The oldest existing school of its type in the United States, the Glen Mills Schools. The history of the school, to me, is something to be very, very proud of. You know, founded in 1826 as the Philadelphia House of Refuge, we are the oldest school of our type, and I think that's something to be very proud of. We moved out to our current location in 1889 from Philadelphia to Delaware County. We've been here over 100 years. Our school has serviced young people in trying to help them better their lives for 186 years of doing the same thing, and that is trying to help young people turn their lives around. Because the goal is that how can we become better and have more young people go out there and turn their lives around and become successes when they go back to their communities.
The school has really worked hard in recent years and placed itself in a very prime position to tell its story. And I think in the 2013-2014 calendar year, we did just that.
We'd like to welcome school officials and staff from the Glen Mills School in Delaware County. To my left, our former Senator Joe Loper, Randy Irison, Curtis Johnson, and Ken Banks, Ruth Leach, Rico Josephs, Chris Spriggs, Kevin Owens, Jay Halverson, Don McNeil, and Tim Fox. They are here today as guests of Representative Bishop.
The Glen Mills School remains true to its fundamental mission. What sets Glen Mills apart? What makes it so different from others? Its unique approach to rehabilitation. Glen Mills is a school of opportunities, building characters, building confidence and competence. And they're changing lives and making a difference, one life at a time.
It's no mystery why golfers flock to the golf course at Glen Mills. It's Pennsylvania's top-ranked public course.
Who helped Bernard turn a troubled past into a bright future. This weekend, he'll compete for a Super Bowl ring, a journey that began at Glen Mills.
This truly is a priceless story. He got the chance at the Glen Mills School outside of Philadelphia.
So last Monday, a group of us from ABC and ABC's Philadelphia affiliate WPVI, we put on a kind of a TV news workshop. And I got to tell you, it was an amazing day. for all of us. They really were a great group of young men, smart and curious, engaged, and pretty darn good at writing and shooting and editing video. Every one of them showed genuine ability. These guys can do anything they want to do. They just have to believe it.
Posada Distinguished Service Award winner, Dr. Randy Ierson, Glen Mills School.
The amount of media attention, the amount of local and national news attention that we had at our school this year was rare. But I don't count that to circumstance. I don't count that to be, you know, luck of the draw. I think it's just a result of a lot of hard work and dedication by both staff and students alike.
It's passion. There's education. You can really see it when you walk down this campus, and you can see it in the look in their eye that they really want to be something. At the Glen Mills Schools, it's great that they can, you know, really achieve that.
Tonight we get a chance to be loud and proud. It's what makes Glen Mills special. The most important piece of this school, beyond the great staff, the committed people that work this every day, is you.
Hi, Battle and Bulletin reporter Keith Maher here with
Mike Keisha Lewis. Holland Jones, I'm with Alameda County in California.
Did you get a chance to see our pep rally?
Yes, we did.
Did it fire you guys up as well as the football team?
It did. You see, we're ready. We're rocking our Glen Mills shirt. And I can't wait tonight.
Is this your first visit on the here at the Glen Mills Schools?
It's my second visit.
First for me.
Can I ask your first impressions of the school?
I love it. Amazing programs.
I think that it's a great school from what I've seen today. I've been able to walk and see many of the things that you guys offer here, and it's a really nice atmosphere and a lot of young, respectable men. Appreciate the hospitality that you guys had today.
Yeah. Go Fighting Bulls.
Oh, we like that.
Yeah, go Bulls.
Great food, a lot of great friends, a lot of great kids.
This is Battle and Bulls reporter Keith Maher here again with another former Battle and Bulls standout, Steve Brown.
Here from 1991 to 93.
Larry Herbert.
I was here from October of 85, October of 86.
Lawrence Taylor.
Since 1981, 82 and 83.
Billy Mellon.
Get back to the school. They've done so much for me throughout life and throughout college. And I
remember. Are you ready?
Yeah! Every time, all my vote.
You guys played a great game, very proud of you. We made a homecoming memorable. We had a great day on campus. We climaxed it with a great football game. It was just awesome. I tell you what, it was an awesome day for me.
Boys on three. 1, 2, 3, 4!
Ruley Games is always one of my favorite annual events at Glen Mills. It excites me as a staff member to see students come out and enjoy themselves.
The Ghoulie Games has always been a success. It's always been a great time for staff members as well as students.
During the holiday season, students participate in a lip-syncing contest, the Air Guitar Show. This is the Bull Club gift to campus. Students will choreograph skits that go together with theme music, and there's even some live singing by the Taylor Hall Choir.
Career Day has always been huge here at Glen Mills Schools. What companies, jobs, employers are looking for in future employees.
It's a huge event. It's very well put together. We have anywhere from 90 to 110 vendors that come out.
So they can get a sense of, you know, what it is that specific jobs are looking for in future employers and employees, and you know, how to conduct themselves in an interview, what a good resume looks like, you know, what are some of the tricks of the trade, questions to ask. So, you know, it's a great opportunity for our kids to get a taste of, you know, the real world.
A collar shirt, make sure your shirt's tucked in, with wearing a belt with your pants. Your pants are pulled up, make sure you're looking presentable for your job interview.
You know, it's great when you have former students coming back, especially on career day. You know, they're really able to show the kids where they've been and what they've done after the school and how the school has, you know, formed and shaped their life for them to therefore move forward and then, you know, give back at the same time.
Citizenship and love of country are also part of the message that we push at Glen Mills Schools. We support that message with the Military Baseball All-Star Classic with Jim Getty, Gettysburg Address. And this year at Glen Mills, we started a new tradition with honoring the school's military veterans.
Mother's Day was a huge success this year. It was a beautiful day and it was a beautiful occasion, and we were able to celebrate all of their mothers, and you could just see how proud of their kids that they were.
Thank you, Glen Mills, for this Mother's Day gift. I'm here with my son, my boy, my baby boy. And you're here with your son. Glen Mills, I want to thank you for the victory you've given me and the other mothers present. Before my son came to you all, we were wondering what was going to happen. The reputation that Glen Mills has earned by producing capable students and successful young men has preceded them. It's known that your institution produces successes and not failures.
What CLDP does for us, it gives an opportunity for somebody else to kind of fortify our message. We had a Civil War time period reenactment of the Gettysburg Address performed by Jim Getty.
We have Ben Davis, the former Major League Baseball player who also works for Comcast Sportsnet alongside Michael Barkan for a lot of the Phillies pre- and post-game reports.
Talk about not only their successes, but they also touch on their failures. And I think that's important for our guys to hear because, you know, in life you're gonna have both success and failure, and it's all about how you bounce back from those things.
Ron Claiborne came back out because he liked the schools, he wanted to help us. We made three different stories. We tried to put it together ourselves, and then they came out and showed us how to properly edit and make storylines for a newscast. They came out, they were talking to us, and one of the biggest things I look at is they're regular people, just like us. They just have a different job. That's what they do. We got different occupations in life.
Raheem Brock played professional football for the Indianapolis Colts and the Seattle Seahawks. He was a defensive end. He played his high school football in the area and also attended Temple University. And I, we've cracked the code. We count our dollars on the train to the party. And everyone who knows us knows that we're fine with this. We didn't come for money. But every song's like gold teeth, gray goose dripping in the bathroom, bloodstains, ball gowns. John Dormoss was another energetic guest speaker that we had come in. John Dormoss talked about his family life. He talked about some horrific events that happened. He talked about how he had a conscious decision that he had to make, you know, which direction was he gonna go in.
They wanted Charles Barkley to come.
Hey, what's up, knucklehead? Anna, knucklehead.
Cactus, man, we talk about cactus. That's what we talk about, man.
At the tone, leave your name and number. We'll be happy to return the call.
We had Philadelphia District Attorney Seth Williams come and speak to our young men. And again, he didn't just talk about his successes. He didn't talk about, you know, all of his victories as an attorney. At one point he spoke to our students about failing math class when he was in high school, you know, and what effect that had on him.
That we can prevent by being good neighbors. Today I got some coffee at 7-Eleven.
Jeff Hill and Ken Banks have done a great job not only bringing in people to talk for our CLDP program, but the right people to come in and talk for the program. So CLDP is a great opportunity for kids to just get and receive a great message and hopefully take something away from it.
I mean, staff started talking to me about the college level and getting everything done, and how you can't get a job nowadays without having a high school diploma and college degrees. I finally figured it out. I'm like, all right, I'm gonna listen to what they're telling me, do what I gotta do.
I feel as though me coming here to Glen Mills changed my life forever. I was the sixth person in my family to graduate high school and the third to actually make it to college. Being here at Glen Mills, I had the opportunity to earn my GED. Some of my goals here were to get my high school diploma or earn a GED, and I am proud today to say I obtained both. I came here to Glen Mills in ninth grade with not even enough credits to pass ninth grade. Now I'm sitting here about to graduate high school with a 3.8 GPA. I've earned the Glen Mills scholarship, earned several other scholarships on my way off to college. Man, things are just looking real good for me right now.
Glen Mills schools taught me the importance of my education. Before I got to Glen Mills, I had no type of goals. I got to Glen Mills and then my whole perspective about life changed.
We found that working with Play-Doh, the more comfortable a student is in a learning environment, the better opportunity that student has to grow and achieve in an academic setting. In career and technical education, students have over 25 vocational shops in which they can partake in, learn and develop, and hone skills.
Earned a trade in the culinary arts program, in the golf course pro shop management, video production.
Glen Mills showed me another path, another way to go down. Glen Mills provide a lot of opportunities for the students here on campus.
Our director always talks about giving kids the skills and the tools that they need to succeed so that when they leave Glen Mills, they have a chance to be a positive member of society.
And at Glen Mills, I tell the students that we have three things. We want to build character, we want to build competencies, and we want to build confidence. And today, probably much different than the day they enter through the gates of Glen Mills, they stand in front of you with a goal and a dream.
Yo, yo, son. These MCs up real quick, show what time it is. Boom!
Yeah. Razor sharp. Hey, moving at the speed of a solution. Bleeding in the streets as we breathe in the pollution. They're saying that we need a revolution, but their passion is reduced to all caps on the computer. Hey, every 16, I make a 16. Blood splattered all on your shirt like a miscine. That tripping like mescaline, mixed greens. My flow cleaner than the Sistine, pristine. Yeah, he going green like Al Gore with him. I make algorithms that got Malcolm in him. God's favorite, I'm sick as the doctor's patients. We live in a cold world. My job is to rock nations. My occupation, elation, the celebration of rebels. Race the levels of the decibels of flagrant. Turn it it's up. So amazing how we be blazing. Sun of flowers is the loudest. They crowd around us, but cower in the shadows of the towers.
Boy, take it to a wedding, make it more. Where to be so savage that his knuckles going straight to jail. Jacket core, all the rocket ships taking off.
Yo, I blasted the nation, causing evacuation. My manifestation got impatient from how I kids it amazing. See, I'm the reason. Need some training while I'm inflicting the pain and making it suitable for any occasion. I'm very engaged as soon as I'm awakened. Quickly back you up and begging. She reminded me it's annihilation. Rely on the hating while I'm smiling and waiting. That's when I embrace him. If he try to front, you'd be highly mistaken. The mightiest making of a classic, alrighty. Now facing my psyche is ancient and I'm Irish, so try me, I'm patient. Sorry, I'm lying, facing. I'm back for the taking. I'm urgently giving. The courtesy is smashing they facing. Can you cut his mic off? See how we got them bugging because they can't believe what we have in the making. Woo! So historic how we going for while I bang the nation and we do greasier than a slab of bacon.
Yeah, take a tour with it, make the core. Where to be so savage that his knuckles going straight to floor. Yeah, yeah, make it cool. All the rocket ships taking off. Ja Rule, gum, using land when we facing north.
It's rap, it's nothing but seconds to me. Sacrifice myself for the music and let him suffer through me. Your weak product is nothing to me. I only feel effects when I'm with Louis. Yep, I get buck in the studio like I'm evil. Deep pulling strings like the Muppet movie. Shining my light like most, cooling his mother Umi. Who the hottest, regardless of who flaming. You ain't talking about the best until you mention my name, Yali. Who you kidding? The truth spitting. I break you like a mirror, so it's clearer that we don't believe in superstition. These new additions need supervision. Thinking that they can spit it in the booth like me? What are you, stupid? Listen, I'm beneficial. It's beneficial. I'm too consistent. Yeah. I make a plan because I'm too efficient for euphemism. Staying in the cut like a new incision. I put you on your but you religious. Who give it up for the true living?
Take a tour with it, make the war. Where to be so savage that his knuckles going straight to the floor. I make it cool. All the rocket ships taking off. Ja Rule, gum, music, land when we facing north.